My name is Ashesh Mehta, and I'm the Director of Epilepsy Surgery at Northwell Health. My father is a doctor, and that's kind of what I learned when I was growing up. I became very interested in how the brain works and how that is the seat of our consciousness, our what we consider ourselves to be who we are. The reason I found brain surgery for epilepsy to be so interesting is it really requires you to map out the brain, something that I spent a lot of my time doing my PhD work. Not only do we want to map out where the seizure-producing zones are in the brain, but we also have to map out where the function is in the brain. We want to make sure language function, ability to move, ability to think, all your memory, all of that remains intact. Usually, epilepsy is treated with medications. My treatments often focus on using elements of physiology to improve people's neurological condition. One thing that we pride ourselves in the Institute for Neurology and Neurosurgery, especially in the case of epilepsies, we tailor our treatment to each and individual patient. And having access to so many different types of treatments really enables us to do this. We have a team of professionals that include neurologists, neuropsychologists, neurosurgeons, both adult and pediatric, and nurse practitioners and social workers that all work together. I've treated patients as young as 6 months, and I've treated patients as old as in their 80s. Patients who come to our center really appreciate we are spending so much time with them trying to understand their function, map out what's going on in their brains. We are at the forefront of that kind of technology since we're one of the first centers to do this kind of work. It's exciting to me to see innovations develop, and it's exciting for me to actually be part of the development of these new technologies and to really help people in doing so.